This year was supposed to be a year that was action-packed with anime releases, but with the way things are in the world right now, that has hardly been the case. With that said though, there still has been plenty of worthwhile anime to debut in 2020, and today I'm going to give you my top 5 you're going to want to check out if you haven't already.
Number 5.
Coming in at number 5 is BeaStars. BeaStars is a lot like Zootopia, except much more gritty and melodramatic. Now, melodrama is usually a negative when it comes to anime, but in BeaStars, it's a rare strength. The camera angles and well-written monologues only enhance the story of a wolf that struggles both with his carnivorous instincts and his desire to fit in with society. Told through the lens of naive high school upperclassman Legoshi, BeaStars paints a world filled with tension and a society hiding some very dark secrets. This show can get quite violent and pretty sexual at times, so while I recommend this show, it's definitely not suitable for younger viewers. BeaStars is currently streaming on Netflix.
Number 4.
Since I already mentioned an anime about animals, might as well mention another new show featuring animals that absolutely blew my socks off. I'm talking about BNA, Brand New Animal. Now, unlike BeaStars, BNA has absolutely no romance, but what it lacks in romance, it makes up for in visually stunning action sequences and a very catchy soundtrack that you'll find impossible to get out of your head. The story holds up incredibly well here too. We follow our main character, who inexplicably changes from a human high schooler to a beast man, cueing the mystery on how and why she was transformed to begin with. BNA is also streaming on Netflix, a fact you're gonna hear a lot about during this video.
Number 3.
Out of all the anime that's on this list, Somali and the Forest Spirits is probably my favorite of the bunch. It's a magical tale that tells the story of a 1,000-year-old forest guardian traveling through a fantasy world with a child that's the last of her kind. It has beautiful storytelling with tone reminiscent of other Studio Ghibli films. I would recommend this anime to any parent, especially since the themes in this anime are about parental love. But as a guy who doesn't have any kids, I still thoroughly enjoyed this show. Believe it or not, this anime is not playing on Netflix. Instead, you can watch Somali and the Forest Spirits on Crunchyroll and VRV.
Number 2.
So this next anime is definitely the weirdest one on this list. I'm talking about Dorohedoro. Now this anime starts on a relatively small scale, but as the anime continues, the world of Dorohedoro only gets batshit crazier and crazier. Expect brutal and graphic fight scenes, insane magic, and surprisingly heartwarming moments. Yes, this show is crazy, but after the end of season 1, I was left wanting so much more. It's amazing how an anime can both be savage and heartwarming at the same time, but somehow Dorohedoro pulls it off. You can watch Dorohedoro on Netflix, which if you haven't figured out by now, is absolutely killing the anime game this year. So shout out to Netflix because they are definitely putting out some great anime.
Number 1.
Taking the top spot of the best new anime of 2020 so far is easily Tower of God. It's about a boy with a singular goal in mind who must overcome harrowing obstacles and meet them head on. It's an action-packed anime filled with magical powers, special weapons, power struggles, and yes, of course, cool techniques. We enter this world not knowing much of anything, and the anime doesn't really explain much early on, but the character relationships and action scenes are enough to carry it until more information is revealed. If there's only one anime you're gonna see this year, please make it Tower of God, which is why it has taken the top spot of 2020. For now at least. But alright guys, that's my top 5 list of the best anime to come out of 2020 so far. Not much good has come out of 2020, but thank God Netflix and Crunchyroll have our backs. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And if you want me to cover more anime, please let me know in the comments below. I don't do this for my health, so your opinion and your input is very appreciated. Peace.